almost touched the water.
Altitude restriction lifted. Begin off.
The food at this party served buffet style. Pick whatever dish you like before the host mounts a resistance.
Luco, I'll eat their hearts out.
Whoa, Trigger, don't you dare get the juicy stuff before I do. Nice, Trigger. There's no enemy movement yet.
Gobble up all the high-value targets. Forget about your manners.
All right, where's my artisanal burgers? I had to stay behind last time. This is gonna be a walk in the park. It's a good warm-up to get back in the game.
Resistance from enemy air defenses confirmed. Keep on dining. Just don't pay for it.
Righto!
Begin firing, Sam!
They think they've already won. Now's our chance.
Now time for a counter-strike.
Emergency! Four bogeys! ETA 2 minutes!
They're already here!
Those newly online ships are a pain. If only we had anti-ship missiles by the truckload.
Leader General Clemens. About three.
Get a positive result this time.
Yes, Lieutenant General Shepard. Operation Dominoes is going as planned.
That's a lot of ships lost. We're gonna make a fortune once the war's over. Why stop your salvage companies while you can?
They're hitting us with long-range missiles! We can't return fire!
Half of our surface ships have either been sunk or neutralized!
It looks like the fleet is not an option. We can't give up on the rest of the conservative naval fleet.
If we can get him here, we'll be able to save a lot of boys in Vermonti.
Okay. Lieutenant General Shepard, we have a status report. 50% of the enemy forces have been neutralized.
That's mostly the work of three strikes. You suggested an operation that doesn't rely on our ace pilots. You won't have many on board unless you can convince them that we don't need three strikes.
Strider 1, command and destroy.
Yes, sir.
Sir, any of our ships are operational. Search and rescue operations are on the way.
This is definitely the work of three strikes. Check my report.
Strider 1, enemy forces around Dockyard Bay Shipyard have been mostly eliminated.
Get over here, Trigger. Got some strong shots for you if you'd like. There's plenty for the two of us.
This is Tucker 04, requesting airstrike on the helicopter carrying our target. Target is Vice Chief of Naval Ops, Rear Admiral Samuel Quinn, sending coordinates.
All aircraft, we've data linked the intel we've received from our recon team. If you have a visual on the target, shoot it down.
Target confirmed down. Samuel Prin gone. Russia's naval stratagem will lose its edge.
Trigger, get on the return line if you need to.
Target destroyed.
There's no need to wait until you've emptied your weapons bay.
Enemy fleet up ahead.
If this size fleet were headed to Vermonti, we'd see it would have a tough fight.
Well, looks like it's gonna be the three of us. You ready, Count and Trigger?
You betcha. Not a single ship's gonna leave the port.
I'm getting used to flying with Trigger.
Half our ships have either been sunk or stalled. Somebody do something about those bastards up there!
Sir, there's a few of them. Just need some damage to the port and ship.
Command won't accept this report. Do whatever it takes to shoot them down.
Nicole. Enemy's got a lock.
Enemy aircraft coming straight at us.
Hold out your guard down, guys. 100% survival rate. Let's go.
Together. Locked on.
Nicole. Sorry, guys. The cruise has been canceled.
This thing only fires at 20 RPM. How are we supposed to hit them?
Just kill it!
Nicole.
Vehicle eliminated. Nicole. 30% of observed enemy forces destroyed.
Great. Keep it up.
We ain't done eating yet. Ain't that right, Trigger?
Pass it on.
This is Shepard. Seems three strikes is showing a stellar performance. Osea has much need of him. That is the unanimous conclusion of those in this room, Brigadier General. Certainly not the result I'd predicted.
I'm sorry, sir.
We want contact with the second platoon.
If
they're gone, that means we have less than half our forces left.
How many ships in port are still operational?
50% damage, but likely less than half.
Ludicrous!
Alright, we've wiped out most of their forces in the urban area.
I still see some ships moving. Trigger, let's go for those.
There's no need to go through the whole menu. Focus on the juicier targets.
Roger that. Here we go, Trigger.
Four big 31s approaching. They're fast. These guys are interceptors. Bearing 310, altitude 2000.
Oh my god, there are rare catches up.
Here
ground forces.
Use optical sighting and fire manually.
Missile hit. Their AA defense system has been destroyed.
Yeah, trigger some cannon breaks.
Trigger, don't push your luck on the damaged aircraft. Get on the return line if you need to.
Control, returning to base.
Bandits coming from the northwest. They're in large numbers. Eight SU-37s.
Four fighters incoming in Super Low Albert Vinicius bearing 015. Cover reports that three strikes is among them. Cover for the rest of us. Sorry, you can protect the
force. Roger that. Leave the rest to us.
Missile!
Ask Squadron. ECO Squadron, clear to engage.
This is Tucker 04 requesting airstrikes. Sending coordinates.
Good. You've reduced enough of the enemy forces. Job well done.
That prime rib and truffle soup sure were good. But hold on, lunchtime's not over yet. Go grab some desserts.
I knew you'd say that.
Target confirmed down. The man you just killed, Captain Dirk Tarnak, was the main reason why the cruiser Inyo was deemed such a threat.
Only blast time.
Hostile ships approaching from the southeast. It's a large fleet with Aegis vessel Metis and battleship Dysnomia numbering among them.
Let's go fight a pristine fleet. After all that?
Let's do this.
Bridge to CIC. Multiple smoke plumes from the port.
If it weren't for the bad weather, we would have been caught in there. Prepare for an anti-air combat.
Arthur drone has reached the target.
Captain, we're starting the guided artillery fire drill.
Command to the officer. What do you think will turn drill?
See it, do you? It's imagination.
So use your imagination, my...
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Imagination, my fellow submariners. A single shell will save 10 million lives.
Begin drill. Ready for anti-air combat.
Three strikes is performing well above our expectations.
Oh, you sound downright ecstatic. All right, Trigger, let's go get him. Came in for a picnic, found ourselves in a marathon. I thought you said this was going to be a walk in the park?
You take walks to, well, walk. A picnic, you have to eat.
You don't have to tell me which you prefer.
Trigger
just sank a battleship!
Battleship Dysnomia is crippled! Navigation disabled!
That ship's
heavily
armored!
It's
not
been that deep!
Looks like
the party.
It's going to be
thanks, Trigger.
It's launched.
Bandit on your face!
Knocked on Bandit.
Strider 1 has killed a Bandit. Can't see him!
Additional UAVs on radar.
Pretty shabby for a reinforcement.
Stay sharp. There's something amiss.
Missile hit. Strider 1, Bandit on your tail.
That MiG-31's not firing any missiles.
They must have scrambled without changing weaponry.
Unable to fire missiles. I know how that feels, but that's no reason to go easy on you.
Warning, incoming high-speed projectile.
Projectile?
It's the terminal guidance. Get away from that UAV.
What do you mean?
Contact imminent.
Salvation.
Impact of the UAV's coordinates.
Shit! I'm hit!
What? What happened?
We're on the way.
What in the world?
You all right?
Fire incoming. Contact imminent.
Trigger, you hanging in there?
Picture it. Salvation.
The death of a million is a necessity.
Analysis shows the projectile was a railgun shell. We're currently determining the launch site.
They're shooting from beyond the horizon. That's why they need the UAV for terminal guidance.
We'll data link the predicted explosion radius from now on.
Damn it. You're telling me to leave my teammates behind?
Lucian, head back. I want that 100% survival rating.
Oh, my I'm pulling out.
We got the rest covered.
I'm counting on you.
Missile. Aegis vessel met us destroyed.
Back here.
Respond! Medics, please respond!
Missile.
I don't need any missiles to buy time.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile away.
Missile. Enemy has a lock.
Missile.
Keep up the AA fire. Don't let them close in.
Down.
Projectile exploded in the distance. Must be a failsafe.
Bingo. Looks like we found a solution.
All right, all aircraft, follow Trigger's example if you can.
Well, that's easy for you to say.
5 minutes remaining. Target is hit.
Target destroyed.
Missile.
Missile away.
Missile.
Enemy behind you.
Missile.
Missile inbound. Missile inbound. Gun shell lost its target.
Troop is under feeding. Play as much time as possible.
Strider 1, warship sunk. All hostile ships in the vicinity have been destroyed.
Locked on, man. Tucker 04 to Longcaster. We need you to attack the designated heli.
Enemy has a lock.
Taking on this much naval power is an astonishing feat.
Target confirmed down. In 10 years, Vice Commander of the 7th Destroyer Squadron, Tom Von Lee, will be in charge of the Erusian Navy. Well, would have been, actually.
Enemy shell detected. 10 seconds to contact. Target acquired.
Missile. They're after you, Strider 1.
Contact imminent.
Never felt so cramped in the sky.
Target confirmed down. This is Captain Alonso Tarago gone. Aegis vessel Velosa won't be much of a threat.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
behind you.
Hostile eliminated. That's the way to do it.
Strider 1, Fox 2. Target hit.
Well done. You managed to hit the Erosion Navy's fleet and command structure pretty hard.
That was definitely a free lunch if there ever was one.
Mission complete. Return to base. Withdraw from the operation airspace. I completed the mission, but it's not done until you return home.
Arrogant bastard.
Stand by. Warning. Two bogeys inbound. Bearing 090, SU-47s.
Lanza! Missile! Behind you!